Hello fans, welcome back to the money video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today when we are going to talk about guys Samsung phone setting guys, and today video title is guys how to disable flash notification in Samsung phone device. Fans, you want to disable guys your Samsung phone flash notification, so how to disable it? Today fans, I will tell you guys. So first of all, go and subscribe the channel guys, click the bell icon, like the video. Fans, open your phone setting. After on phone setting, as you can see this type of setting, so for BB search here get direct flash notification. Friends, you can see guys flash notification guys, this advanced setting, accessibility setting guys, you can find guys your flash notification. Friends, direct guys we can disable guys flash notification guys you don't want to use. Screen flash notification, camera flash notification guys you can disable from here, so a flash will not blink. So friends, you don't want to use guys your Samsung phone guys phone flash notification, so guys you can disable. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video. Are you friends, you understood how to disable Samsung phone guys phone flash notification? So bye guys. Thanks for watching the video.